for your mean, mean pride.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I appreciate you guys stopping back by for another one of my reaction videos. Today I'm going to be doing Tyler Hubbard, 5'9". I know he was part of Florida Georgia Line, and I pretty much the voice behind it, the one of the biggest songwriters out of it too, as far as I know. So I'm kind of curious to see how this goes. I haven't really heard much of him as a solo artist. Haven't seen this video, haven't heard the song, so I'm kind of curious to know what it's all about and how he does on it. So before we get into it, though, if I want to ask you guys, please go down and hit that subscribe button, hit that like button if you like the video. I also posted my links to my Facebook and Twitter accounts in the description box. So let's jump into Tyler Hubbard and see what he's got with 5'9".
Country makes good music for kicking up dust in a taillight glow. Dry wood makes good fires, good years make good swings. All that's all good, but for me, God makes 5'9", brown eyes and a sundress, lust in the grow and a small town accent. Ain't no way to me in this truck.
Okay, he's listing all the things that are made, all the good things in life, and who makes them, and basically he's laying out all the greatest things that he thinks of in life, that makes life perfect, and he's got her out there as basically being the perfect woman for him, and really knows how to write it out in music. And it tells a story as you go along. The video itself's not really telling a whole lot of a story. It's just him singing. But his writing, singing, songwriting is playing out a story. And man, it's easy to get locked into and just keep watching. So I'm curious to see where it goes. Let's keep going with it.
God made
Man, there is nothing like a small town country girl. Wholesome girls, just solid in their roots. Man, they are just the most beautiful, down-to-earth women you could ever meet. And he's got one here that he's truly in love with, and he knows how to serenade her, saying what all is made and how much she's better than all of that stuff put together. So I enjoyed the video. The song itself is a great song. I like it. It's got a catchy chorus to it. So, I mean, it really caught my attention and kept me going. I think this will probably go on my playlist as well. The video itself, like I said, is just basically him sitting there singing, but the way he tells the story is just, it just draws you in all the way. So very good song. I'm going to give this one a solid 8 out of 10. The song itself, like I said, is a great song, and it'll be going on my playlist. So I do appreciate you guys. And again, if you wouldn't mind, go down and hit that subscribe and like button for me. I would greatly appreciate it. And until the next video, guys, I hope you guys have a wonderful week, and I'll see you guys later.